live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON. You're listening to Chicago's legendary urban radio station, celebrating 50 years of informing, entertaining, and educating Chicago. And now, the nation on iHeartRadio. We are the talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Classic blues and R&B here on a Saturday night, folks, as we roll right along from Saturday night into Sunday morning here on AM 1690 WVON. We're glad that you out there are joining us. We're glad to have you. We hope you're enjoying the program. We really, really do. Because if you're not enjoying the program, I'm going to cry. And I'm already good looking, but if I cry, I kind of get a little ugly. What do you think about that, Zach?
Yeah, your cry isn't too pretty.
Zach going to cry too, so don't let him think I'm going to cry alone, you know. Mr. Fletcher going to be meowing and crying too. I forgot to mention Daryl tonight. Yeah, he's still with the show. he's the boss's son. We're here every Saturday night, folks. Streaming live at WVON.com and at iHeartRadio. You can get us wherever you can download the apps and, you know, listen to us. You got internet access. You got your smartphone, your tablet or what have you. Check us out. Walk around with us. You know, it's good sound, you know. Can't find this good stuff everywhere. It's classic stuff, too, you know. The last segment, you heard Bobby Rush, the great Bobby Rush, blowing in the wind. UV Hayes, built for comfort. She ain't built for no speed, she said. She got some built for some comfort there. And a cut from one of my Mabley there on the marijuana, I guess, the cuckoo clock had smoked the marijuana when the wine edge wanted to get it. It was gone. The cuckoo came out of high. Mom's a Mabley there. Great one of our great comedians. You know, I got some of her stuff, and I will be sharing it with you here on Classic Blues and R&B because that's also good stuff, too. Ray Charles, Let's Go and Get Stoned. S-T-O-N-E-D. You know what that means, you know, get stoned. Theodis Ely told y'all to shut up about Charles Ramsey and shut up about Gabriello's hair and all that stuff. The other way, we want y'all to shut up and just, you know, enjoy the good work and good deed that these folks do. Song going out here to all of you mothers. This is from one of Garland Green, telling you that I owe you everything here on Classic Blues and R&B, folks. Glad you joined us.
You know, most people look through their wallets or pocketbooks, and way down at the bottom, past the credit cards, the baby pictures, or the food stamps, you usually find a little piece of poetry. I was cleaning out my wallet the other day, and I ran across a bunch of IOUs. Some of them was years overdue. The funny thing is that all these IOUs are owed to one person. Right now, I feel like it might be a mighty good time to have an accounting. Mom, are you listening? Mama, I owe you for so many things, a lot of services, like a night watchman. For an example, lying awake nights, listening for coughs, cries, creaking of the floorboards, and me stumbling in late at night. You have the eye of an eagle, a roar of a lion, but you always had a heart as big as a house. I owe you for services as a short order cook, a chef, a baker, baking sirloin out of hamburgers, for instance, turkey out of tuna fish, and two big strong boys out of leftovers. I owe you for cleaning services, for the daily scrubbing of face and ears and all work done by your hands. And for the brushing of a small boy's pants to try to make sure that he led a spotless life. And for washing and ironing no laundry could do. And for drying the tears of childhood. And for ironing out the problem of growing up. I owe you for service as a bodyguard. for protecting me from the terrors of thunderstorms, nightmares, and too many green apples. And Lord knows, I owe you for medical attention, for nursing me through the measles, the mumps, bruises, bumps, splinters, and spring fever. And let's not forget medical advice either. Important things like, hey, don't scratch that, or you'll never get well. If you cross your eyes, they're gonna stick like that. And probably most important of all was, be sure you change those underwear, boy, in case you have an accident and have to go to the hospital. And I owe you for veterinarian services, for feeding every lost dog that I drag home at the end of a rope, and for healing the pains of puppy love. And I owe you for entertainment, the kind of entertainment that kept the whole household going during some pretty rough times. Santa Claus, when I know you couldn't afford it. 4th of July and birthday surprises. I owe you for construction work, for building newspaper kites, confidence, hopes, and dreams. And somehow you made them all touch the sky. And for cementing a family together so it would stand the worst kind of shocks and blows, and for laying down a good strong foundation to build a life on. I owe you for caring charges, for carrying me on your books, for the necessities of life that a growing boy just gotta have. Things like, oh, a pair of high top boots with a little pocket on the inside for a jackknife. And one thing, Mom, I'll never ever forget. When there were only 2 small pieces of apple pie left and 3 hungry people, I noticed that you were always the one who suddenly decided that you really didn't like apple pie in the first place. These are just a very few of the things for which payment is long overdue. And my IOUs add up to much more than I could ever hope to repay. And I know that she'll mark the entire bill, paid in full, just for 1 little kiss and 4 little words. Mom, I love you.
I said I love you. Keep on standing on. Oh, oh, yes. Yes, Mama. Every day is Mother's Day in my heart. Hey, hey. Even sometimes I might not show it.
Because you think you're pretty mom, you got every man in town. Well, because you think you're a pretty woman, you got every man in town. I should know you ain't doing nothing but loving your own reputation down. You know the blues is mighty, mighty bad feeling when you have them about to break a day. Yes, the blues is mighty, mighty, mighty bad feeling when you have them about to break a day. Well, you look over on your bed. Well, your baby used to lay. My, 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 what you want with a rooster, little boy? He want all even crow for day. What you want with a woman, with a woman? She want do the things she say. I think I'll get rid of the rooster. I think I'm gonna ditch that woman too.
Thank you. covered with snow. But she threw me in my trunk out the window and she hollered, "Look out! Victim falling below." Yes, born in the country, raised in a ghetto street. And ever since I was old enough to be one, the women have been trying to make a fool out of me.
Spring, and you are my dream.
Listening to classic blues and R&B here on AM 1690 WVON, folks. We're rolling right along here on classic blues and R&B. We're here every Saturday night playing for you the best in classic blues and R&B. Hope that you're enjoying the program. Thank you for your requests and all of that, because we're going to do our best to get them in. In the last segment, just heard the South Tone. That's one out for T on the South Side. Junior Parker, that's all right. That's that went out for Steve. Also, I think he's on the South Side. I'm not sure what Zachary told me. Whatever.
He just said Chicago.
He said Chicago. That's what Zach said. He said, you know. B.B. King, Born in the Country. That went out for Miss Ruth out in Oak Park, Illinois, is out there. She want to hear that. She's a B.B. King fan. She loved that song. I guess she was born in the city or something, huh? Maybe a city girl that loves these country boys. Or maybe she a country girl that just love country boys, too, you know. That's one for her, Born in the Country. Phillip Walker, Don't Think Cause You Pretty. That's why these men ain't doing all this. They ain't doing all this stuff because you ain't ugly, you know. And Garland Green went out for Miss Ruby, I owe you. I owe yous. That's what it is, I owe you. Sound like a kind of childhood I was raised over it too, you know. I never will forget you. Zach, you may think I'm joking, Zach. You know, my mother was a seamstress, okay?
Okay.
Now, when I went into the military, my mother had made, I think, all of my, you know, bottoms, okay. My shorts. And I wish I had that pair of underwear. It was nice and colorful. Because, well, she, you know, she made quilts, and I just did. She was a seamstress. You know? Uh-huh. She would take them, boom, make two legs out of them, and throw some elastic around there, boom, you know.
Hey.
Yeah, so when I went into the Army, man, you should be, you know, and back in the day, we had a barracks. I was down in Fort Polk, Louisiana.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, you're getting ready to take your shower, you know, you know, you walk down the hallway, you know, walk down the barracks. So the guys, you know. They would look. They didn't know what to say, you know, because they give you whites when you go into the Army. They give you three sets of white underwear or some crap like that they give you. Maybe a little bit more, but anyway. So after they got to know me, you know, they would call, hey, man, where you going with them parachute drawers, though? I mean, you know, they got, you know, because like I said, you never know because you got guys from everywhere. This one guy was from Ohio. He was a nice guy, crazy. His name was Gene, you know, pretty sharp guy. But, yeah, you know, the guys would be thinking, you know, but that was the first, pair of store-bought underwear that I can think of. I'm not sure, you know, but thinking about that song, I owe you, you know, our mothers did a lot of stuff. Had a good daddy, too, because he was a tailor, too. He made cabinets, but he also was a, you know, did a little tailoring, too. If you ever get a chance to serve on a jury, do it. I did it, and I enjoyed it.
I went for jury duty, but they didn't pick me.
I never got picked. But yeah, I got picked. I've been called many times. I got a chance to do it, and hey, it's not bad, you know. Hey, it wasn't I think we were there for about 3 or 4 days, you know. It was not a murder case and none of that stuff, so that's that makes it a little easier, too, you know, to try to make the decision, you know.
Yeah.
We're going to get back to the program here. Follow us at Twitter, on Twitter, at Classic Blues and R&B. That's Classic Blues and R&B. And you can like us on Facebook at Classic Blues and R&B. That's Classic Blues and the letter R and the letter B. First is Facebook.com/ClassicBluesR&B. We'd be glad to you to follow us, like us, and, you know, send us some suggestions if you have any. Tell us to shut up, that we talk too much or we don't talk enough, whatever it is, you know, songs you want to hear. Send me the songs, and I'd be glad to check them out and try to get them for you. You know, we don't have them. We got a pretty good library there. Zach, he's a thief, so he go out and steal a lot of stuff. I taught him.
Learn from the best.
That's right. You learn from the best, you know. Get back to some more music here on Classic Blues and R&B. There is Eddie Kendricks on Classic Blues and R&B. Tell her that she don't have to stick around because I don't want to hurt her.
Deserves that kind of man. and the men are shining shoes. We're going across town, we're gonna hear some blues. Got an all-star lineup, you know it's gonna be packed. Get yourself a ticket, don't care if the seat in the back. Been a grind all week and I just got paid. Go and pick my lady up, cause tonight we're going crazy. At the Blue Buffet, well, break of day at the Blue Buffet. Oh, yeah. All the stars gonna come out and play at the Blue Buffet. Yeah. Gonna have a good time till the break of day. Well, remember the night is still young and you only live once. You might as well do it big, cause it just might be the last one. Play me some old B.B. Buchanan, Miss Jody too. Nathan Akimbo to get me in the mood. Fine-looking women dancing everywhere. Forget about the rent, cause it's gonna get up in here at the Blue Buffet. Where?
Blue Buffet.
Gonna have a good time till the break of day at the Blue Buffet. Oh, yeah. Out and play at the Blue Buffet. Well, gonna have a good time till the break of day. Play the blues guitar, John.
So sorry, baby. Darling, can you ever forgive me?
I'm leaving a note here in the vestibule, and I pray to God that you can forgive me for this thing I'm about to do. For your sake, but now I'm tired and I must depart. Now I gotta leave you standing at the altar. Now I gotta leave you standing at the altar. I'm not the marrying kind.
I'm not the marrying kind.
I'm not the marrying kind. Just never see. Girl, I am who I am, and I'm not the person you dream me to be. I'd love to travel and roam around. I can't stand the shackle of being tied down. Now I gotta leave you standing.
I marry you just to suit you when I know I'd only make you blue?
So please, so please, so please, tell all our friends that I said goodbye.
Say goodbye.
You're so much better off. You're so much better off. So please, don't let them see you cry. I tried to tell you 1 million times. You never listened. You said I didn't know my mind. Now I gotta leave you standing at the altar. I'm not the marrying kind. I'm not the marrying
what it is to be a man, and I'm so glad you did. You are the one I need. Come now and stay with me. Let me see you smile. But that was yesterday. You were right on time, and you straightened out my mind.
Right, Bobby Bland, love to see you smile here on a Saturday night, Sunday morning on Classic Blues and R&B. Bobby Bland, loves to see you smile. Jack and the Mods, one is enough. Give me the name of that.
One is enough for one.
All right, that my man, that you did the right thing. Gene Chandler, I am not the marrying kind. You know, Jay Hammer, Blues Buffet. Eddie Kendricks, tell her that love has felt the need for me to get out of her life and leave her alone. We're headed to the top of the hour soon, right?
That's right.
Tell you what, we're going to play some Gladys Knight and get us out of here, and we'll be back, folks, after this. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B.
Won't have to run through the jungle and scuff up your feet. You just sing about Jesus and drink wine all day. Ain't it great to be in America? Just a sweet watermelon in the buckwheat cake. Everybody is as happy as they can be. Climb aboard, little one, sail away. freedom for the stallion.
Xfinity Studios at WVON. You're listening to Saturday Night Blues with Henry Cheatham on Chicago's legendary WVON, the talk of Chicago, 1690 AM.
Classic blues and R&B with Sir Henry sitting here playing for you the best in classic blues and R&B here on another Saturday night, Sunday morning, as we roll right along here. We're streaming live at WVON.com and at iHeartRadio, folks. You can get us there. You can hear some of this good stuff. You can also go to Henry C. on YouTube, and you can download these programs that we have recorded. You know, you can go there and you can download and listen to them anytime you get ready. You can even burn your CD, I guess, if you want to. Is that okay?
It's okay with me. Is it okay with you?
Well, I guess it is, you know, yeah. You can take us with you wherever you go, you know, live, Memorex, or what have you. But anyway, you can reach us here at 773-591-1690. That's 773-591-1690 or 866-591-1690. That's 866-591-1690. Rolling right along here. We're not playing what you want to hear, folks. And always do like everybody else has done, others have done, you know. Hit the old Alexander Graham Bell. Do you know who Alexander Graham Bell is, huh?
He invented the telephone.
Oh, you do know that. Oh, you got that through school, right?
Yep.
You know, you guys got these little, what you call these little things? You got these little... what the hell are we, cell phones and all that crap.
That's right.
So you might not know what Alexander Graham Bell is, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the old phone. We used to have party lines, too. You ain't never heard of that, huh?
I've heard of that.
Okay, yeah, we used to have party line, you know. Yeah. Hey, Zach, will you hang up and let me use the phone, please? Yeah, okay, give me a couple of minutes. Oh, yeah. America, man. You know, America. Solamente America. You know, that's it. Only in America. Don King was saying, only in America.
Right.
You know, you have all this stuff, you know. Koch Brothers want to purchase Chicago Tribune. You got a problem with that, Zach?
I don't know much about the Koch Brothers.
Well, you know, everybody talk about these. These guys got money, so they go and invest their money in what they want to. And they try to do as much and have as much influence as they possibly can with the money. They within the law,
right.
But you have some people on the so-called left, ain't no daggum left, but on the so-called liberals, you know, they want to say the Koch Brothers is this. Hey, Koch Brothers supporting them all out there, left, right, and anybody else. But anyway, Koch Brothers want to buy the Tribune. Pat May, I'm not sure if they do. I read this before that they wanted to. They've been spending about going on about a month now, and this story first hit.
Mm-hmm.
Pat Buchanan and Planned Parenthood. Now, you know, a lot of folks talk about Pat, but I got no problem with Pat. I understand what he's saying, that America, it is changing. And it's not necessarily always changing for the good. You know, I mean, you come to this country, you should become an American. You know, you shouldn't come to this country and want to just start the breaking up everything, you know, as they say, balkanizing everything, you know.
Yeah.
You know, it's your kids will probably have to speak Chinese, Indian, and whatever else in their own country, you know, and...
Sure.
I do have an issue with that. People need to take a look at this stuff and check it out. Because when it hit folks, you're wondering. Look at Miami and the rest of them, you know. You know, if you don't speak Spanish, you're in trouble. You can't get a gig. Wait a minute. The official ballots and all that stuff should be in only one language, solamente, and that is English, period. Any government business should be in English, nothing else. That's my little commentary.
Mm-hmm.
Think the people going to bomb me when I get it? Oh, my.
That's
another thing, too, you know. People don't think that you have a right to say anything. You criticize somebody, say, wait a minute, I don't agree with that. Now, you're supposed to let them say what they don't agree with, but you're not supposed to do it. But I disagree with that.
Yep.
Affordable health care, effect on part-time employees. CTA Redline is closing. You know, what is it, next week? Week after next, I think. They start work. Week after next, I think, right?
I got to double check.
It's going to be a mess. CPS CEO Barbara Bird Bennett and the rest of second round action with the Bulls versus the Heat. What do you think about your Bulls?
I haven't been following too much because I know it's sacrilegious in Chicago, but
hey,
I don't follow too much sport.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with that. You know, and if you know if you do and if you're Bulls, hey, you have no investment in the Bulls. They're getting paid. You know, we're paying them to stick around. You know, we paid to build a stadium and all that. You know, so, hey, you got a right to be a for or against. But I don't know. I think the Heat, I do like LeBron James. He seemed to be a nice kid, you know. You know, and I think he's going to do quite a few things there. But anyway, we're going to get back to some more music here before y'all come in and start protesting. But anyway, you heard Chuck Robeson, I'll Take Care of You, before the top of the hour, and Gladys Knight, Sail Away, Freedom for Every Doggone Thing But Us, you know. But anyway, we're going to get back to some more music. We're going to knock it out here with my man, Sir Jonathan Burton, and saying, folks, that you can't touch this here on Classic Blues and R&B, you know. Classic Blues and R&B here on AM 1690. I forgot all about what I told you what I was going to do on the media player. You remember I was going to? Yeah, it was.
You want to add some soul music?
Oh, okay, yeah, you can do that. I don't care, you know. I'm running off at the mouth, so it's about good to hit some soul music and all that stuff, you know. So. That's all good, you know. Classic blues and R&B, folks, we're rolling right along here. Here's Sir Jonathan Burton, and you can't touch this here show.
All right, time to have some fun, y'all. Yeah.
What I do, That's why I wanna sing my song for you. I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
What I love to do.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Singing my songs to you.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
Doing what I want.
Doing what I want.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Loving you. Every song should tell a story. Help people not to worry. I love living. I love giving. I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
What I love to do.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Singing this song to
you. Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied. Glory. I feel good bringing the news. Hope you feel the same way too. I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Singing this song to you.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I want to do.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I want.
Doing what I want.
Satisfied. I can truly see life been good, real good to me. I'm not trying to steal the glory, but I need to tell the story. I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I love to do.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied,
satisfied.
Singing this song for you.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied. I just want to thank everyone from all over the world for your love over the years. I love you. Every song should tell a story. Help people not to worry. I love living. I love giving. I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
Doing what I love to do.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Singing this song to you.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
Doing what I want.
Doing what I want.
Satisfied.
Satisfied.
Loving you. In this song, there's a story. I'm not trying to steal the glory. I feel good bringing the news. Hope you feel the same way too. I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Singing this song to you.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I want to do.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I want.
Doing what I want.
I can truly see life been good, real good to me. I'm not trying to steal the glory, but I need to tell the story. I'm satisfied,
satisfied.
Doing what I love to do.
Doing what I love to do.
Satisfied,
satisfied.
Singing this song for you.
Singing my song to you.
I'm satisfied.
Satisfied,
loving you.
around the wrong time. You ain't talking to no fool. Y'all know I got my education. Gonna learn how to play the blues. And I don't wanna start nothing. I wanna keep the peace. But if you see me with a little skinny woman, I'm holding up for the police. I'm in love with a big old pretty girl. She got them dimples and her jaws, and them big old pretty eyes. But she wears them little short skirts. Shucks, I'm in love with big old pretty girl. Oh, she knows how to rock my world. She told me she loved the blues. And then I heard her say, Lattimore, I'd love to hear you play. She got them dimples in her jaws, them big old pretty eyes. She wears them little short skirts. Oh, look at them thighs. Y'all excuse me.
Ground. I'm on another round. I will make a second sound. I don't fear the fear rise. I will run high, no. I am fearless, yeah, yeah, my own mind. I will reach the higher ground.
Right along here on Classic.
If you're looking for some action.
And I tell you what, you like that, huh? You're looking for some action, huh?
A little bit.
Yeah, well, yeah, you say, okay, you feel this, okay. Anyway, we're rolling right along here on Classic Blues and R&B. Sir Henry Cheatham here, along with my man Zach, Mr. Fletcher, and my boy Dale. We all here each and every Saturday night playing for you the best in classic blues and R&B. Every Saturday night until Sunday morning, we open up with my man Raymond Charles telling you about the great menu that we have. You know, corn liquor, potato salad, chitlins, and collard greens, and all the rest of that good stuff. Good American food, folks. Anyway, you just heard Ann Povich, Fearless Blue. Povich. Anna Povich. Fearless Blues. From the West Coast there. Lattimore, Big Old Pretty Girl. That's one out for Raquel and for Jessica and for my girl Atlanta. I sent that out to them. That's all for me, so I know if you listen to the show or not, whether or not you get an F in the class. Cicero Blake, Satisfied. That's good. How you like that thing, Jack?
I like it.
Yeah, I like the beat to it too, you know. Yeah, so, yeah, it's pretty good, you know. O.B. Buchanan and his rowdy bunch. You know, Zach is over there acting brand new like he ain't never been here on a Saturday night before.
Brand new?
Yeah, right. Don't be acting brand new, man, you know. O.B. Buchanan, Sir Jonathan Burton. You can't touch this. Jonathan Burton said he's like a ball of thunder. He strikes out here. He said he got top 25 many times, even when he dropped one. Anyway, you're rolling right along here on Classic Blues and R&B. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at Classic Blues and R&B. And you can check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/Classic Blues and R&B. RB, you know, check us out. We'd be glad to for you to like us out there. We want to hear from you. You know, send in chit-chat with us or do whatever you want to do. Send in requests. Tell us, you know, what's on your mind and all that stuff. And you can also get these programs that we do on YouTube, go to Henry C. and type in, you'll see all of the classic blues shows there. Just go and do it and download what you want. You know, you got a lot of good stuff out there. We're trying to get it to you, folks. We're trying to keep this music and this stuff alive. I heard from Jimmy Reed, somebody representing the Jimmy Reed family the other night. Got in touch with me. I think it was Wednesday night. They're doing something with the Jimmy Reed Foundation. It's good to see that some of us out here are trying to keep America alive in its original form, you know, really making it worthwhile. I had something the other day. You know what I did? It was something, Zach. I'm going to tell you what I said. I talked about the Chinese kind of bad. I said, damn China. You know, because, right. I mean, this thing was just a piece of crap. You know, it was just there, you know. And I haven't said it for a while, Zach. How in the hell, Zach, did we get here?
I don't know, but that's where we're at.
That's where we're at, Devin. We got to get out of here. How in the hell we get out of here? That's the next question, right?
Yep.
Get back to some more music here. I think we'll go with Brother Johnny Guitar, Luther's Blues or Johnny Guitar Watson. Which one you want? They're both good. Let's go with Johnny Guitar. I haven't heard him for a while.
All right.
Johnny Guitar Watson here on Classic Blues and R&B, folks, as we roll right along toward the end of our day here.
She's so easy to look at, she's got style, she's got grace. I would do anything just to be in your thing. You're my best friend, you know that. I would do you no wrong. There's a moon out tonight, I don't wanna be alone. We could come back to my place where the lights are down low. I know love is a gamble. Got my eyes open wide. Spin my heart like a wheel. I feel lucky tonight. Ask her, does she have a friend for me?
Sir Henry, will you play some soul music for me?
She go and dancing round and round, so incredible. And everything around her, she don't know it, but she'll be mine. I'm gonna tell her why. She's everything like a magazine. Almost like a baby, the beauty belongs on a movie screen. When she passed me by, I'm gonna tell her why. Here we go. Now it's my chance. Fellas, don't be jealous. I'ma take her by the hand and watch us dance. and when she's next to me, this is what I'm gonna say.
I love the way you move, girl. I love everything you do, girl. I love the way you style your hair. I love the way you smile, girl. You don't know my name, and I just wanna tell you why.
Tell you why.
I love, I love, I love, I love you, girl.
There she goes. She means this lady. She don't even know. But she gon' be my baby. People saying that I'm not her type. Anyway, I'm gonna tell her I can change. Take my last name. Money, anything, when it comes to diamond rings, I'm a king. She's my queen. Drop down on one knee and say,
I love the way you do, girl. I love everything you do, girl. I love the way you style, girl.
I love
the way you smile, girl. You don't know my name, and I just want to tell you why.
Tell you why.
I love, I love, I love, I love you, girl.
Sit down, relax, and let me give you the rundown. Don't need
So I'm looking for a first class girl. Try to find that girl that's worth more than gold. If you qualify, let me hear you make some noise. And I'm looking, looking for love. And I'm looking, gotta find that girl.
Right along here on Classic Blues and R&B, folks, want to thank you for another Saturday night here, allowing us to come into your house and enjoy some good music that we hope that we even played something that you like. That was Corey Rudolph. I said I'm looking for a good woman. That's what he said he is. Imagine he's a young boy, but he said he's been around the world. Takes a little bit. I guess by the time you're 25 or 35, you could have gone around the world by the time you're 35.
Yeah, you could, if you really work at it.
Yeah, yeah, you know, get in the Navy or something, Marine. Yeah, K-John, tell her why. Gene Chandler, does she have a friend? I guess that she was looking so nice then with being so sweet, he wanted to know if she had a friend so he can chit-chat with her, you know. You had Johnny Guitar Watson, we had a little problem on that, so we're going to try to figure out what happened and try to clean that up, folks. Anyway, we hope you've enjoyed it, folks. We've enjoyed another week here, another Saturday of being with you. Into Sunday morning, playing for you the best in classic blues and R&B, playing for you the best in American music, cultural music, that is. We call it classic blues, you know. We call it rhythm and blues. That's what it is. You know, then all of the rest of this stuff kind of stems from there, you know. We want to thank my man, Zach. You want to say anything to the people before we get out, Zach?
I want to say I had fun, listen to some good blues, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it, too. Anyway, I want to thank Brother Zach there. I want to thank Mr. Fletcher. I want to thank Brother Daryl, Ms. Melody Span, Pierre, and the rest of the staff. Sure you stick around and listen to WVON. I heard they got a promo running, say you get smart, you know, when you stick around WVON. That's what they say, you know. Hell, I guess I learned a little bit. Zach, have you learned anything since you've been hanging around?
I believe so. I believe I exercise my mind muscles.
That's right. Salim, and I think some of the death in his family or something. I'm not sure.
Yeah, he had to attend to some family business.
Oh, okay, yeah, all right. Well, may God bless and keep him. To all you ladies out there, don't forget every day is Mother's Day, and that is from my heart. That is something that I truly, truly believe in, and I want all you all to believe that too, and accept it and practice it, because ladies are very important, you know. And hey, until next week, may God bless. Don't forget, you know, you check us out on those different sites that I told you about. So until next week, may God bless and keep all of you all, and enjoy yourself. Adios.
Don't throw your love on me so strong. Hey, baby. Don't throw your love on me so strong. Yeah, you love it like a faucet. You can turn it off and on. You've been putting down. Hey, baby. I like what you've been putting down. Oh, but you can burn the whole world over. And no love like yours can be found. Thank you.
kind. Yeah, you love you, don't stop doing me the way you're doing me, baby. I'm gonna have to go to the crazy house.